with you so you can be prepared. And we are back with Bandit. And Bandit's also a neutered male dog. He's 1 or 2 years old. And typical farm dog, mixed lineage, we would say that he could be part pit bull, just so that anybody who's interested in him would know that they have to check out landlord restrictions. But his tiny little ears, he could be Jack Russell Beagle. We have no way of knowing without a DNA test, which we don't do here. But his markings are very, very attractive, and I don't think he's going to have any trouble finding a new home because of his personality. And as I said, he can be adopted with Digger because they really like each other, and you can't hear it, but that he was really enjoying that ear and neck massage. So these are just two really nice dogs. They're going to make somebody really happy. Most likely because of their coat condition. They spent a lot of time outside, and because they initially came to us as strays, then we consider that they're probably going to need some training and supervision to get them to stay at home. A fenced yard would be great, but we don't require it. So if you think that any of the dogs that you've seen today would make nice additions to your family, or to the family of someone that you know, then the ways that you can help us are the same as they have always been, that you guys are so great about doing, and that is to go to petfinder.com, find the profile of one of these beautiful animals, and print it and post it somewhere where people normally might not see it, at your office or at a store bulletin board or someplace like that, your doctor's office if they let you do it. And then the other thing that you can do is share the Pet Tango or Pet Finder information or a Facebook link with their picture on your social networking sites. And the other thing that you can do is send people into the shelter on Rosemont to see what we have. You never know. And we're going to take a short break. We're going to give you some county relevant information, and then we will be back with more, and this guy's going to just get some massages for a while. Be right back, and I hope you join us.